Yeah, Jim, the tractor trailer is behind me here. It is jackknife and almost completely in the median, but this still causing quite the traffic backup. This is I-4 near Universal Boulevard, and only two lanes heading eastbound on I-4 are getting through. I repeat, that is heading eastbound. Only two lanes are getting through. Now, I'm told there were no major injuries in this accident. It was really only the tractor trailer that was involved in this. We don't know how it started, but at one point, the tractor trailer was leaking some fuel. That's why it took so long to clean this accident up. It actually happened at 8 o'clock, but the tow trucks are here and it looks like they are trying to figure out how to get this tractor trailer out of here. But again, if you can avoid I-4 heading eastbound at Universal Boulevard, I would certainly do so, because we've got quite the traffic jam out here. Back to you guys.